Hi, my name is Anand, and I'll be talking about resource centering. We are exploring ways to create intelligent and efficient cloud platforms. To do this, we want to leverage machine learning into the cloud platform resource management. There are several research challenges, like how can we make this machine learning integration generic enough? So the idea is to put Resource Central right into the center of Azure. As you see here, various resource management services in the cloud platform can talk to Resource Central and get predictions about the future behaviors. So Resource Central is a general platform for collecting telemetry, learning about the prior behaviors of VMs and servers, and when requested, it can produce predictions of the future behavior. We have some highlights here. We had a paper in SOSP 17 about this. The Resource Central service is currently in production in Azure Compute Fabric. Okay. Here we can see the architecture of Resource Central. There are two main parts of it. There is offline processing where you collect telemetry, you create machine learning generated models, and there is an online serving platform which allows the resource managers to make queries to Resource Central and serve predictions. Okay. As you can see, with Resource Central, we can predict with a high quality various metrics of workloads. Okay. That is a strong reason to integrate machine learning in resource management and platforms. Okay. Here we have some future machine learning challenges that we are trying to address. For example, online learning and doing this at scale. Now we have a small demo here, which shows the VM scheduling in Azure using Resource Central and without using Resource Central. So as you can see here, without using Resource Central, there will be a high probability of rejections of workloads because of the fixed capacity of the VMs. With Resource Central, you get informed knowledge about what is the kind of workload and the nature of that workload. With that information, you can achieve oversubscription with the same capacity and without exhausting the resources several number of times. So in this approach, without Resource Central, you can see there are a high number of rejections, whereas with Resource Central, the rejections are low, and also that we are remaining within the capacity of the server. Thank you.